Alright. Yeah, I'm about to watch something that I'm probably gonna regret. Probably gonna wanna kill myself after this watching this video. Probably gonna, do the old after watching this. But we're gonna be checking out Clout Chasers is apparently the name. We're gonna be watching Clout Chasers Tinder in real life too. Give me strength, give me strength. Alright, let's check this out, man.
Namaste, Bayor Bello, and welcome to
Okay,
the
straight
Clout Chasers.
away. I don't even know if I can watch it with this. I can't do this accent. I can't. I'm gonna kill myself after this.
Namaste, Bayor Bello, and welcome to the Clout Chaser Tinder video.
Welcome to the
I
Cloud
know
Chaser.
it's been
Shut the fuck up, buddy.
6,423 million years, but we are finally here. These are
We
a
are
couple of
finally
disclaimer
here.
points
We are
which you gotta
finally
read
here.
out on your own. And before you do go and destroy that comment
Before you
section,
do,
remember this video is for entertainment purposes only.
entertainment
And a
purpose.
huge shout out to the Sidemill
We will
for
shut
the
up
video
to
idea.
Sideman. Who
So go clap.
else? Who else has made it? You absolute donut.
This is only. And a huge shout out to the Sidemill for the video idea. So go grab some Coca-Cola and popcorn and enjoy the show.
What the? Go guys, some go-go-la. Go-go-la. Go-go-la.
For the video idea. So go
I
grab some
just
Coca-Cola
I
and
can't lie, I just
popcorn
hate my
and
race, bro,
enjoy
I'll
the
be honest.
show. But wait a
I hate
minute.
my kind.
Before we do start, make sure you go and hit the
Oh,
subscribe
I'm
button
such an
and the
idiot
like
right now,
button,
Jesus
and let's get
Christ.
on with the video.
It's fine,
Boom.
man, I can do it, bro. I'm South Asian, it's fine. Right, off the
Hi.
bat, off the bat, off the bat. What are we rating out of 10? What are we rating out of 10? Because I'll be honest, with me, oh wait, we'll give her a 2.5, mate. 2.5, solid two. Actually, to be fair, there's a little bit of definition there, right? If you look right around here, I'd say slight definition. Okay, for that reason, bump it up to a 3.5.
Hey, what's up? What's up?
Let's get that better quality for you lot. What the fuck? Bro, why are these lot sticking their tongues out, man? Telling you, bro, all Indians, just so you know, all Indians are perverts. Fuck! Alright. Except me, of course.
My name is Harshit. You are a testament to the ozone layer
Oh my
depleting,
god.
because I can
Actually,
see
you know
the
what? I might
UV.
even need subtitles on, to be honest. I don't know what these lot are gonna be talking about.
Is in your eyes.
What did
The UV. My name is Harshit. You are a testament to the ozone layer.
Your name's Harshit. Your name is Horseshit, bro. Let's get that right. It's Horseshit, mate. It's not Harshit.
My name is Harshit. You are a
Bro,
testament.
that's a crazy name. Gok Devour is crazy. Can you watch? Yeah, I'll check that out in a bit, bro. After this video, I'm gonna check it out for sure. You can come back if you don't want to watch me react to this video. You can come back in like half an hour, 40 minutes, or whatever, and I'll check it out.
Depleting because I can see the UV rays in your eyes.
Well, I'll be honest, I don't have enough IQ to understand what you just said.
Hi, Kashish. I'm Shiv.
First one home, bro. What are you? Oh. I can't watch this, bro. I can't watch this.
And I like my women like I like my glasses.
How to sound more confident in your writing. One, remove hedging language and be direct. For example,
on my face.
Oh yeah, very original, man. Very. Oh man.
Hi, Kashish. I'm Omer. Have you heard of Red Bull? Because you look very, you look soda delicious.
Oh shit, I accidentally clicked off. Well, even my mouse doesn't even want me to watch this. I'm sorry, but that was horrible. But the delivery on these lot, the delivery these lot have, it's horror. Oh, I'm sorry, you just know that throw was the deadest throw. Oh.
Ashish, I'm Karthik. If your right leg is Saturn and your left leg is Neptune,
can you see Uranus? Uranus? Yeah, good one. What do you mean, Daddy Chill? See, this is why, bro. They're just ruining it for all of us, bro. They're just making us look like this. The biggest disgrace of a race. That's a bar.
Daddy Chill.
Oh, yeah.
Bye, sister.
Bro, I've actually made a mistake, bro. Why did I click on this video? Genuinely, why did I actually click? Oh, I'm 2 minutes in. I don't know if I can do this. I don't know if I can do this. Alright, let's go.
What's up, I'm Alan. If God made anything prettier, he'd probably keep him to himself.
Okay. Decent.
No.
Yeah. That gets a lot. You know, yes, I guarantee she probably didn't even understand what he said.
I didn't say my name.
Crazy.
Bonjour, madame. Je m'appelle Jean. I'm from France, as you can see, and it's hard to focus because you have very pretty eyes.
Probably. He's just speaking English. With a slight twist of Indian.
Just want to say one thing. Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir?
Ama? Is that Punjabi?
What?
It means, would you like to go to your bed with me?
No.
Hi, Ashish. My name is Ayan. Are you retarded?
What the?
You look special too.
Fucking. What the fuck, bro? What am I watching, man? What am I watching? Genuinely, bro. Oh,
what?
Oh,
what?
No. Are you retarded? Because you look special to me.
So, do you like Star Wars?
Yeah, he's getting all the bitches with that one, ain't he?
You're really cute, but then I can't, man.
Oh,
that is such an Indian line right there. You're really cute, but I can't, man. I can't do this one. I can't. I promise. Vallah, I can't do this one, huh?
Hi, Kashi.
Get the fuck out of here, buddy.
What's the difference between a boner and a Bugatti? I don't have a Bugatti.
Oh, great. I don't have a Bugatti, huh?
Oh, shit!
Yeah, he's definitely packing a solid 2.5 inches, mate. He's rocking a solid toothpick.
Let's go! Let's go! Boom!
I am not a Frenchman. Neither do I understand French.
But you like French fries?
Alright.
Yeah.
Why me? That was my best pickup line.
You called her retarded, you idiot.
You called her retarded, you idiot.
I don't remember.
Alright. What are we saying, chat? What are we rating this one out of 10? Out of 10, what are we saying? This, if I saw this photo. Give her a 5 out of 10. Solid. You know, I think she's got those calcium cannons at least. You know, so that's definitely a plus. Definitely need to see the full curvature of the specimen we're watching there. I don't know what the orbital structure of solar system is like. We've seen Jupiter and Saturn, but you know, I guess we need to see Uranus. That was a good one, mate. Good one, mate. I'm back for that. Yeah, crazy.
Hi, Satvika. I'm Umair. You remind me of RCB. Do you know why?
Why? Please tell me.
Because I've always wanted you on top of the table.
I'll be honest, I don't know. I don't even know what that means. What is RCB?
RCB!
But do I
want to
be on top?
Oh, I'm sure you're on top. Or we find out. A little struggle is always appreciated.
A little struggle is always appreciated. What is he on about?
A little struggle is always appreciated.
Hit me with something better.
My God.
That's a cute dress. Can I talk you out of it?
What did you say?
That's a cute dress. Can I talk you out of it?
Oh, she's not even wearing a dress, man. Bro, he just had that. He just had that line, just like, just pre-ready. But it doesn't relate here at all. But
that's probably not.
How tall you are,
da? As expected.
Hi, Satuka. I'm Karthik. Are you a feminist?
Yes.
Okay, I'm a feminist too. Mm-hmm. I love to see women on the top.
I love to see the woman on the top. Shut the fuck up, buddy. You're not a feminist. Look at you, little. Hold on. Look at you.
Yes.
Buddy.
Okay, I'm
look
a feminist.
Look at you. Look at you, mate. You little Indian self, man. She.
I love to see women on the top.
Again.
Top is it?
What do you think my favorite position is?
That's a good question. Alright. Let's work this out mathematically and then scientifically. Right? Alright. Let's take a specimen, right? She's got the old cover the belly with the skirt trick. So that means she don't really like to ride people because that usually deflates your own cock. So usually you kind of, so she's definitely not a reverse cowgirl type of person. She's more, I feel like based off this, she's definitely like a missionary, but obviously when she's a missionary and she's got the legs like all the way, you know what I mean, it's like she's got the legs all the way like this, right? Yeah, but the thing is, based off the structure, she can't hold that position for too long. So I think she likes a man, a strong man, to just get her by the legs and just like fully, you know what I mean, just hold the legs back, get her in that position, and just fully annihilate her, bro. Just pipe that crazy. But then again, you know, I can, you know, but based off this, even though I've given you all this evidence at the moment, I reckon she's a doggy style girl. Because you know what it is? A lot of girls with her type of builds, definitely doggy, bro.
Let's see, let's see.
Bro, what? Bro, come on, man. Bro, you can't chat to me. You can't chat to me. You can't chat to me, bro. I'm an expert in this field. I've studied 18 years of my life. I've been a porn addict from birth. Bro, oh my days, bro. You can't chat to me when it comes to this field, bro, honestly.
No,
what can I say, man? What can I say?
I'm a different
breed. A missing number, bro. Appreciate the follow. Love for that, love for that.
Two fingers.
Oh. Okay, that's kind of impressive to be fair. But you know what it is? The only reason why I'm saying it's not too impressive, I guarantee the guy weighs about 30 kg.
You rest up,
6, 7,
8, 9. 9? You said 9? Okay, alright, guys, chill out. Whoa. Getting a bit ahead of myself, guys. Not bad.
How many more
do you want?
How many?
What?
Ask him
to it's
keep
okay, going. It's okay. One more. There's a good luck. Two more. So is that.
Hey, Satika.
Hi.
Country roads.
Take me.
I don't even know the song as well, man. I'll be honest.
Big brain.
What do you mean, big brain? Oh, bro.
Mm.
5 minutes in, boys. 5 minutes. How the hell has it only been 5 minutes? I actually need to watch the video.
Hey, Sadhvika, Nitin here. So, are you an Australian?
Do I look like an Australian?
Obviously.
Okay, anyway, sorry. I'll roll with it.
I forgot my pickup line.
I forgot my pickup line. Of course she did, you fucking little Indian, mate.
But you're so beautiful, so on. Just got confused.
I'm confused.
Yeah.
So much confusion means how will I date you?
I mean, we can figure it out.
Damn. If you expect me to be on table and all, I don't
know. What the fuck?
I mean, but you just said I have to go out with you to understand you, so we can solve the confusion then.
What is this? Is that horseshit done it again? What is his name? Horseshit, right? Horseshit, he's fucking done it again. The cheeky little cunt.
Hey,
Sadhvika,
I'm CJ.
Hi.
And you know what Valentine's Day is?
No.
Yes.
Oh, well, I'll tell you another meaning. It's our future anniversary date.
Future anniversary date? Mate, who gets married on Valentine's Day? And by the way, who says you're getting married to her, bro? We already know you're getting an arranged marriage, buddy. Yeah, don't stop that right now, buddy.
I'll tell you another meaning. It's our future anniversary date.
You're getting an arranged marriage, buddy.
I wouldn't want a future anniversary date when it's very common with other people.
Yeah, but on Valentine's Day makes a difference. I'm a Catholic boy, Saint Valentine, priest, or
something. Alright. So this guy's just a liar, basically. He said I'm a Catholic boy.
Yeah, but...
What's he got in his hand?
On Valentine's Day makes a difference. I'm a Catholic boy, Saint Valentine.
Look at the colour of his skin.
It was lovely meeting you, but...
What is that weak as well, man? God, is he trying to throw it
lovely
back while he's walking?
You,
what the fuck?
Hi Sadhvika, my name is Harshit.
Oh, this is horseshit. My bad. I got it wrong. Oh, this is the crazy blazer as well. Clout, I always got the Toy Story blazer jacket. I mean,
any crazy videos on your skirt? Because I can see myself inside them.
Yeah, man. That ain't it, chief.
There are no mirrors. How are you seeing?
I mean, it's more like where I want to be.
We'll see if you get there,
Harsha. Oh! How the
fuck? Thank you.
You cheeky little witty bastard.
Hi, Sadhvika.
Hi.
Myself from village. All Indians are my brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
Incest is a thing.
Bro, is this guy trying to pull up the half Nazi sip? Oh, I think this guy is like half Jewish. Half Nazi or something, bro. I think, mate, you just gotta raise it a little bit higher, bro. I think you kind of got it a bit wrong.
Brothers and sisters,
I love my country.
Incest is a thing.
God, what are
is
things on about? Incest
no,
is a thing. Obviously, it's a thing in your culture, ain't it? Dirty bastards. I'm going home, bro. Genuinely, I'm going home.
I just seen it. What?
I need a translation, man.
Bro, what's happening?
What happened? Zion, do it for me.
Hi, Sadhvika, I'm Zion.
Hi.
I would never play hide and seek with you. You know why?
Why?
It would be impossible to find a girl like you.
Okay. That's decent, that's valid, see? The delivery was okay-ish. Okay, but then... You just gotta ruin it by being Indian, man.
Okay, why did you not want RCB on top of the table?
Yeah!
What is that?
Oh, what? Is RCB supposed to be a club or something? Like a cricket team or something? I don't know.
It's impossible to do.
One second! I didn't want them on top of the table, but I just wanted to be a little realistic.
Oh,
excuse me for being realistic, man. I
didn't
say no to ship. I didn't say no to ship. We walked away.
I'm
glad Prince won. Prince won retarded kids award 1 year ago down here.
Yo.
That's sort of his loss because I would have swiped right
for those. Oh, it's a very education for a 1 year kid though.
But I can't lie, if my child came out with one eyes, like ten fingers. I mean, if they come out with like one eye, three arms, backwards knees, fucking, I don't know, an inwards nose. Well, I'll be honest, it's gotta be, hold up, I'll quickly show you what it's gonna be, right? It's gonna be one of these ones. Hold up. It's gonna have to be a
CMC Invest have the flexibility to turn flat sharing into
it's
flat owning.
It's gonna have
owning,
to be one of
no
these ones.
No matter your
honest.
Journey.
If my kid comes out like that, if you know what the scene is, it's gonna have to be one of these. Days, man. Bro, it's gonna have to be one of those, man. It's gonna have to be one of those. You know what it is? You gotta think of it, right? Hold up. Like, the way I see it, right? You gotta think of it as like a, putting it out of its misery sort of thing. If I saw a dead rabbit, I mean, almost, if I saw an injured rabbit or something on the road, and it's just laying there on the floor, literally just like, you know, just fucking having a whole seizure and that. Oh, you gotta put it out of his misery, man. Bro, I'm sorry, but my kid's not gonna wanna go far in life with, you know what I mean? Like, looking like, I don't know. It's like some monster out of Stranger Things or something, man. It's better to just finish the job while, you know what I mean? Like, finish the job before. It's too far in life.
Remind me of your line to come.
Yeah. Yeah, please remind me of what.
Are you a feminist? I'm a feminist too. Mm. I love to see women on top of me.
No.
Yeah,
that is a horror line
you,
as well.
Which is why I asked you to be a feminist. Hi, I'm Ritika and I'm 20.
Alright, boys, what are we saying about this thing right here? She's got the little handprints over here. Bit slaggy, I'm not gonna lie. But I do like it though. I do like the little freak in the streets type of girl. That, you know, I do like a bit of a lady in the streets, freak in the sheets type of woman. You know what I mean? So got the pink trousers, and then let's see, man. Just give me.
If you're mean to.
She's decent. I'm not gonna lie. She's probably about 6'2" though. So, you know, at least our kids will, you know, at least be tall. Because I'm like, I'm like 7'5", innit? So that's decent, innit? Just balance it out a little bit more. So, yeah, I'll really, you know, she's solid there. She's decent. I'm going to give her like a 7, bro, I'll be honest. Anyways.
I'll see you in the bedroom.
Oh, wow.
If you are mean to me, I'll see you in the bedroom.
Oh, wow.
I'll take everything back. Bitch, you look like Stevie Wonder.
But I might also cry, so like,
don't be doing it. Oh, wait. What am I on? I don't know.
What's up, Ritika? My name is Alan. They say that Red Bull gives you wings. I'll tell you what you give me. Oh, shit, it's happening. It's happening now.
Indians, mate. I told you, bro. Bro, this is why I voted for Brexit, man. This is why. Well, we've got a population of like 1.2 billion or whatever it is. And you wanna come out with that? Just disgraceful, man, honestly. I literally wanna grab this key, just stick it in my neck.
Tell you what you give me. Oh shit, it's happening. It's happening now.
Oh,
no.
Oh, that was bad.
Is that a yes or no?
No
clue.
No, I'm sorry.
Oh my god, get
fucked. I hate you. I'm trying to be mean. I'm trying to be mean. I hate you.
Okay.
Composure, lads, composure. Right. Come on, man, I can go through this. Come on, get me out in the game.
Hey, I'm Cassie, and on a scale of 1 to 10, you're a 9, because I'm the one you need.
Oh!
It could be worse. Yeah, you did. You did, man.
Okay.
No.
Hi Ritika, I'm Karthik. You know.
Okay.
They say Red Bull gives you wings.
Oh, what is it with the Red Bull gives you wings, man? Switch it up, bro. I swear I've heard like four different times, four different pickup lines with the same thing, man. Switch it up.
How about I give you my heart?
Aww. Can I keep it?
Yeah, you can.
Okay, you can
do it. Because no one's ever.
Oh, these guys are all virgins, bro. I can just tell they're all virgins. Especially this man right here. Yeah, he's defo, like, scammed a good few in his time, man.
I need to go home, man.
Sorry, it's just the way this man stands up to, like, he's just, he literally, he approaches the girl like he's about to, like you're, I don't know, man, just like you're auditioning or, like, doing an interview, bro. Bro, relax, man, composure. Like he's like all stiff and I don't know, man.
Oh man, you're tall, I'm tall. We'd be a cute couple.
Not gonna lie,
that's what the fuck? What did this man just say? You're tall and I'm tall. We'd be a cute couple. Oh, bro, get me off this video, man. Honestly, can't be asked.
Not gonna lie, that's
tall kids too.
I've only done 10 minutes of this and I've been reacting this for like 27 minutes.
Good question.
Good edit, man. I love how I'm just hating these videos. As much as possible. That's valid, bro.
My name's Harshit. I actually wanted to find out how big my hands are. Can I measure them against yours?
I've heard that before.
Okay. That's not bad. You know, if he's talking about these hands here, right? These two hands here. You know, that was good thinking on the spot. But
how big my hands are.
But then again, you are Indian, so yeah, you are a bit of a pervert. Yeah. 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 If you were white and said that, then fair enough. But you can't be getting away with that with brown skin color.
Hi Ritika, I'm Shiv. Clearly, you have colored hair, and I can be your therapist.
What does that even mean?
Hello G, myself Manoj, and I would love to take you. I'm just kidding. Calvin John Marvin at your service, ma'am. You're so pretty, you could bring tears to a glass eye.
What are these pickup lines, man? What am I?
Okay, I'm lost for words.
I'm speechless. What do you mean, Calvin John Clark? Bro, what are you, Calvin Klein, man? Oh my days. Bro, what? Look how excited this man got.
You think it's because of your height, but that's
it. Hold up. Bro, sorry, but he's way too excited than he should be, man. That is not it, man. Look at this. I'm telling you, bro. You know what it is? You see this guy right here? He's a man that looks forward to having his prostate exam. Or he's having it weekly, bro. on a even daily basis. He's one of them ones. Yeah, he loves that cup of fingers up the ass, genuinely.
I don't like Andrew Tate.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay.
A CRM shouldn't weigh you.
All girls are the same, man, as Juice WRLD said. Height is OP.
Nothing.
That's
all.
You're not doing anything. I'm asking a question.
No, I'm not doing you for sure.
For sure, you know. No, there's no question. It's not up for debate. Well, I got some bad Indian, man. They're rubbing off against me.
Say something.
Yeah. She.
Bitch!
Ritika,
I want to tell why
you
said no
starting from
Harshit.
Hey man, that was a
I
very
remember what you said.
Huh?
What did you say? Compare hand sizes, that's so
over
you've ever heard it.
No, he compared hand sizes to your t-shirt, like that's what he
said. Yeah. I told you, mate, she's a slut. She's a slug. I cannot speak English. She's a slut, bro. I'm telling you. Bro, she's probably had about 5 cocks inside her at once.
Oh,
she got it in the mouth. Look, I guarantee she's got a bit of trauma on the upper jaw right there. You know what I'm talking about. She's got one there, a couple in the nostrils, one in each. Because, you know, as an Indian, you can actually fit inside a nostril. Fun fact for you lot. So yeah, man. Alright, again, the usual, what we rated him out of 10. Not gonna lie, this photo here is decent. I like the red. Here, she kinda looks like Dracula though, I'm not gonna lie. So for that reason, I'm giving her a solid 4.2 out of 10.
Yeah.
But, I don't know, I'm saying this, I would rate myself a solid 4 out of 10 as well, yeah. I'm not saying, I don't know, I'm like a crazy good-looking person, but I'm just saying, man.
Hi, Vinda. I'm sure. Just trying to figure out your pronouns. Is it she is a psycho?
You know what? I could get psychotic.
What are these? Oh, man.
I'm all arms.
Oh, That ain't it.
Hi, I'm Cassie, and I'm like a Rubik's Cube. The more you play it with, the harder I get.
Well, I mean, as long as you can guarantee it's tall.
It's super tall.
What? As long as you can guarantee it's tall. Who the hell calls your dick tall? Mate, am I standing on it and like fucking using it as like a bogo stick or something, bro? Who the hell calls it tall, man? That is That's such Indian behavior right there.
And I'm like a Rubik's Cube. The more you play with me, the harder I get.
Well, as long as you can
guarantee
it's tall. It's super tall.
Tall.
Woo!
Tall.
Tall. Anaconda.
Come on, Simi. I can fucking watch this. Oh, bro, that is just, it's like an anaconda. Oh, no, that's, oh, God, I can't do that, no. Come on, man, just get through this video, man, get through it, come on.
Hi, my name is Harshit, okay. Damn, Are you a campfire? Because you're hot and I have all the wood you need.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
Again, boys, another typical Indian, behaviour. Getting gassed over the most cringe shit. Oh, he just said wood, you know, he just said, he get the wood and he's got the anaconda, huh? He's got the dull one, huh? What the fuck?
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh!
Chino.
Oh.
Listen,
So you'd rather have a shower and not a grower? I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit of both. Even though I did show my show my question. I know I had an open earlier, but yeah, man, we just want to talk about it, innit?
As long as you get experimental.
As experimental as you want.
That was vile. What the fuck? What was this? What was that?
As long as you get experimental.
As experimental as you want.
Oh, I need water. Oh, I'm actually gagging at that water. Oh, man. Feel some of my eyes right now. I'm literally tearing. Got to watch your eyes. That was dirty. Man. What was that face? What is that dance? What the?
You know you need the right tools to make. With Shopify, you get all the right tools to sell.
You know what? Already just fucking bleach my skin. Bleach it. Where the? Fuck this. Oh no! My bleach is downstairs, man. What can I use? Oh god. Hold up. Fucking. Listen, yeah, from now on, boys, I'm gonna have to pull off the role of Michael Jackson, boys. We're gonna have to. Slowly but surely, we're gonna reverse it, boys. Reverse my heritage. You know what I mean? Get this skin color off of me. You know what I mean? Yeah, man. Wipe that all up. Yeah, this is probably horrible for my skin, but well, anything to not be one of these dirty little bastards, bro. If I don't go to jail after this video. Well, yeah, I'm getting locked up after this anyways, but... Oh well, it is what it is.
Just suffer.
That is bad.
Oh, God. Hi, I'm Alan. Hi. I'm not going to see a pickup line because I don't want to pick you up. I want to pin you down.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, dates.
I feel like I've said yes to too many, like...
No, come on, no! Not me!
You're getting too sexual, I'm not gonna lie, huh? Well, what's with all the head movement?
No,
you don't keep your head straight,
no,
you your doggy head?
You're
getting
too sexual,
not gonna
lie.
Do the tall guy, please.
Help me.
Help me. I'm a good guy. I paid
child rent. Child rent,
yeah. Child support.
Yeah,
he
might.
Hi, I'm CJ, and let me be honest, you're gorgeous, you deserve everything in this world, and I make more money than you can spend.
Oh?
Wow!
Oh,
well,
wow!
I am my own woman, I like to
No, I'll treat you like a queen, is what I meant.
Okay, buddy, you can't just buy off like that.
In London, if you want, we can go there together.
The Buckingham Palace.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, bro, stay the hell out of London, stay out of my ends, bro. Honestly, if I see you... Yeah, I can't lie, I'm not It's just a joke, guys. I'm not actually threatening a little Indian, because... Mate, look at the size of him, mate. He could easily have me in a fire, honestly. Yeah, man, this guy's a scary guy right here, man.
like the other side of Europe more.
Okay, oh, thank God, thank God. Stay away from us.
You know he's out. Yes.
Guys,
not
my
Hi, my name is Zion. I forgot my pickup line.
Oh, stop forgetting your pickup line, man.
Need someone's help, like remembering case laws, so.
Oh,
yeah. Hey, Rinasan. Hey, Nitin. So, are you refrigerator? Because it's getting hot outside and I want to come inside.
Oh! I've studied criminal law and I can say that was fucking criminal, yes.
You know, you fucking little Indians, I fucking hate you lot. You fucking, you dirty little curry munchies, little Indian fucking scammers. Sorry, man, that's just a day out, man. What do you mean that was, I studied criminal law, so that was fucking criminal? But why am I actually Indian, man? Why?
I've studied criminal law and I can say that was fucking criminal, yes.
Oh!
You know what I said?
Let's go, brother.
Oh, wait, you know what? I'm not gonna lie. Hold on a minute. I think I think I made a little discovery in my in our test subject here. It seems that I think I disregarded this earlier. I think what did I rate her again? Like a 4.2. I mean, it looks like she's got some CCs. In other words, calcium cannons. So for that reason, judge, I propose to. Hold up. Oh damn. Oh shit. Oh damn, frame 30% over the last 2 minutes. Oh shit. Oh, my frames are dropping. Okay, my bad boys, my bad. Well, hopefully it's okay and it's not too bad. But wait, what was I talking about again? Oh yeah, it seems I've gathered new evidence, and for that reason, I'm gonna be raising her to a 5, based off those juggly jugglies. Anyways.
Hi Vrinda, I'm Owen. You already knew that. I need help filling out a survey. My contact info.
Oh
yeah, my go done with that one, boy.
That easy, huh?
Yeah,
I feel
hold
like
on,
you're
more
in your personality than in your
pants,
so...
Wait, what? Wait, hold up, what do you say?
Contact info. Oh!
Wait, hold on a second, hold on.
Hi Vrinda, I'm Omain, you already knew that. I need...
It's just, bro, his mannerisms are just bare Indian, man.
Help filling out a survey.
Well, not a survey.
My contact info.
My contact info. Oh! My contact info.
You didn't get it.
You didn't get it, huh? Bro, he's very good. He's very good one, huh? Very, very. Bro, he's getting all the females, huh? Bro, he's got hype, man. That's it. He's not even that long.
Oh!
You didn't get it. That easy, huh? I feel like you're more in your personality than in your pants, so...
Oh, wow.
I feel like I like you more in your personality than in your pants.
Oh my god, what's wrong? Oh.
It's so good! Yeah, what are you doing?
What?
That was an RPG at your heart, bro.
Just come home, Karthik.
RPG at your heart? What is he on about, man? What is he on about?
Chance, come on. Okay.
Give me a chance.
Maybe wouldn't you like that?
Hi Vrinda, I'm Karthik. Mm-hmm. Are you a painting?
Because I'd love to pin you up on the wall.
I feel like I heard that.
Yeah, bro.
What? There's no way he winked, man. There's no way he winked. There's no way. Oh, genuinely, man. I can't. I just want to fucking eat water, bro. Like, I'm putting bite marks in my water bottle. Ow, that actually kind of hurt. That was disgusting, though, I'm not gonna lie.
I'd love to pin you up on the wall.
I feel like I heard that.
Yeah, bro.
That was the most perverted thing I've ever seen in my life.
Man, he wanted to pin you down. I want to pin you on top.
Listen.
Don't do it with the other one.
No, your thing.
I said down.
Kartik, it's okay, brother. No, you should have said provoke her with your brother.
Wait, why did you say no to me?
Because you're like a brother.
I mean, I'm gonna rule that out. Yep, seems like you guys are into that stuff.
Guys, I wanted to
warn them. Yeah, man, they're actually little bears about pinning each other in the walls. Oh, yeah, he's definitely a penis. Yeah, man, he definitely loves a little bit of foreplay and, like, you know, a little slap play, a little tussle, a little up the bum, through your gum. Yeah, man.
Broken finger, Charlotte.
You're not that heavy, but
yeah,
you can bench me. You can bench me.
I can bench. I can.
No, you can.
I'm stronger than everybody.
Yeah,
100%.
Sure, you are, buddy. You literally. Hold on.
How much do
you. Hold on. You see that arm right there? Well, to be fair, we can't see his bicep, but oh, he's got no definition. He's got no width, no length. Oh, he's got length, but no width. He's got literally bone and skin, and that's about it. No muscle, no nothing. Yeah, man, he's not benching no one, bro. He's benching a stick, and that's about it.
Just because you're black.
Why am I actually watching this? Only Prime, no Jake Paul. And the thing is, alright, these lot are probably like, you know, mid-20s, possibly 30s, you know, this guy here, he looks young, but, you know, he looks like a nonce, if I'm being totally honest. And then this guy here, he's probably about 32, and, you know, they're just tryhards, like Jake Paul fans and Matt.
What?
Jake
Paul?
What? No. Only Prime, right?
Only Prime.
Yeah,
only
Prime. Prime. Amazon Prime.
Yeah, I mean, no Netflix.
Comedic genius, right?
Hi, I'm Suhani. I'm 19.
Again. What are we rating her, boys? What are we rating her? I'm not gonna lie, this photo right here, they've done her dirty. In real life. Nose is a bit crazy, but maybe a 4.5, maybe 5, if I'm pushing it. Yeah, we'll give her a 5. She's valid.
Okay,
she's alright.
And
right.
Can you read this for me?
Fuck. You and I.
What do you say?
The way we express ourselves is more than just the music we make. We've created everything.
Bro, I need to stop pausing because this video is going to be about 2 hours long.
No.
But I can't do it sometimes.
That's such a cute
note.
Using your sister? Shame on you.
Hi, Suhani. I'm Karthik. Are you a rusty bike?
No.
Because you're going to get squeaky and scream.
No.
Right now.
No.
Yes, that got.
What was that delivery, man? Why are you getting all shy, bro? Say it with chess, man. Come on, bro. Why is this? I think you're really pretty, but. Oh, say it with chess, man. Come on, bro. Use your voice. Oh, he's talking like some Mex. You know that little. You know when you're a little kid and your mum goes and he says, and your mum says, oh, I know, go chat to some stranger or something. I don't know. What in what world would your mum say that? I don't know, but. When your mum says, I don't know, go ask this person something, and you have to be like, I'm so sorry, can you get this one, man, please? Please. It's looking like some next Down syndrome, but.
Shame on you!
Yeah, you know what it is? He gets absolutely no pussy, though.
100%. Are you a rusty bike?
No.
Because you're gonna get squeaky and scream.
No.
No.
Yes, thank God.
Hi, Swani.
Can you quickly do me a favor? Can you note down what I'm gonna ask you to? Please. It's really important. Okay. It's basically Z0 5 1 H 2. This is my Wi-Fi password, so it saves you some time when you come home tonight.
I hate when these little Indians just get so gassed, bro. Bro, I'm actually so racist, it's crazy. Wait, I'm not, guys, I promise. Only towards my people, I promise. I don't even want to call them my people.
No! He fucked up! He fucked up!
But there's
a good help, but he
fucked up. His light is worse than the signal.
So? So that's my Wi-Fi password, so it saves you time when you come home tonight.
Okay. Yeah.
Brother! I don't miss!
Yeah, you do. Bro, I could literally rewind it if I wanted to when you're literally on the no side. But we're not doing that right now. So. This video is already too long.
What's up, Mama? Do you have a phone with you?
Yes.
Can I call my mom? Like, I'm dead serious. Can I call my mom?
Okay,
sure.
Do
you want to
save your own number?
No.
Give my number. You know you're school tomorrow, Alan.
No, he ain't got school, bro. He's got to go to school to pick up his kids. Because we all know he ain't got kids. He's going there for another reason. Anyways. Oh, fuck. That's karma.
She didn't say yes or no.
Oh,
she
what is he doing?
No.
That is disgusting.
Brother, you know what you're saying? I can convince you to call.
No, it is then. Hey, I'm Nitin. So you said you're an architecture student, right?
Yes.
So I think DAs are not the only directions we can work on.
What is he saying?
DAs
are
not the only.
That's why I ain't got the subtitles on.
Directions we can work on.
What?
We can work on.
What?
DAs are not the only directions we can work on.
Towers aren't the only erections we can work on.
Jesus,
that is horrible. How is he going to yes for that? Bro, Indian girls really have no standards.
They say Disneyland's the happiest place on earth. They say Disneyland's the happiest place on earth. Clearly, earth never stood next to you.
Pongo, come here.
That's what I'm gonna say.
Hi, Swani. I'm Shiv. One thing I noticed about you, you have great hair. Like, can I touch it?
Sure.
What? Oh, what is that mush?
Alright, buddy, you're going to jail. That's sexual assault. You're getting 10 plus years in 10 plus years to life. Touching a woman's Indian female. Fuck's sake, man. A female Indian. An Indian female's mustache. That's illegal, buddy. That's illegal. That's a legal riz right there. And for that reason, you're getting about 10 to 25 years in prison. Actually, maybe life, because you're Indian, you might be getting life. Just because you're Indian, mate, no other reason. Without parole, without bail, anything like that. Yeah. Enjoy dropping the soap, buddy. Laser. Damn. So she had a thing like this, and it's. Yeesh.
Oh. Oh yeah, you're an architect, right? Can we build a relationship together?
Oh, nice!
What do you mean, oh, nice? Oh, that's so cringy, it's unreal, man.
Oh, nice! That's a cute line, bro.
That's a cute line, bro. Very good one, huh?
Do you seem like a person, you seem like a type of person who plays football.
Okay.
You know why?
Because
you seem like a keeper.
Can
you tell us why you said no to Shiv?
And then you can go
you
on.
You already know why she said no to Shiv.
I mean, it's pretty obvious. Be more polite.
Sorry.
And civilized.
sorry.
Get on your knees and say sorry.
Whoa, okay, buddy. Listen, lady, you're supposed to be the one getting on your knees. But, with these guys, I wouldn't expect nothing less from them getting on their knees as well.
Sorry.
Get on your knees and say sorry. Like you do.
Nah, he probably would do that as well. He definitely would do that. Wait, what happened? Hold on.
Like you do.
I never bend down for another man.
Oh! Crazy.
Okay, when you say no to Karthik?
I don't remember what he said.
Yeah, nobody remembers. It's good.
I don't remember my own name.
I'm Sia.
I'm
19 years old.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, this photo kind of goes crazy, I ain't gonna lie. I think she could possibly be the best on the. She actually could be the best on this episode right here. I'm gonna give her like a solid 7.5 out of 10, boys.
And
she's 19, boy. She's a teen. She's older than me, but. Mate, I do like him teen, mate. That's what I'm saying. At this, obviously, because I'm a teen, so I think that would make sense, but. God, I'm not a nonce, I promise.
Okay, so I'm Nitin. So, are you an Australian because you get all my qualifications?
What?
It was painful.
Yeah, thank you. At least someone kind of gets, you know what I mean? At least a couple of those others kind of get what I'm saying. No?
I ran out of my room.
That is horrible. That is painful. Yeah, that's painful.
What's up? I'm Alan. Did you know that I'm a fireman? Because when I come in, you're hot, but when I leave, you're wet. What? Daddy? Come on.
Mate, you come in her hot. Okay, that is. Oh, shit. Oh, mate, I feel like I'm losing bare frames, man. I don't know. How do I solve this? Okay, I really hope it's okay. Hold up, let me see what it's looking like. Hold on, what's it look like? Hold on. Okay, it looks sort of decent, I guess. Hold up, this is cool. Alright, that's enough. So I got a bit excited there. Alright, let's carry on with this.
Bye bye.
Oh, yeah. Well, enjoy it.
Hi, Sia. My name is Zion. If I had to rate you out of. If I had to rate.
Go again.
Okay, if I had to rate you out of a scale of 1. Yeah, nervous.
Oh, he's cracking.
Another one.
DJ,
hi, I'm 6'7.
You're what?
6'7.
And?
That's about it.
You're not 6'7, but.
Good for you, bro. That's why. Oh,
oh my god.
He's fumbled. That's your horse shit, aren't
you? Really familiar. Didn't we take a class together? I could have sworn. We had chemistry.
Sorry.
I changed Wix
but what is it
for
with these ads,
my
man?
Business
bro,
because
it's
of its massive ads scope for functionality and.
Be bad to someone.
Yeah, you're a writer, right?
Yes.
I'm a writer too, so can we write our story together?
I'm Shiv. I don't know why the UK was mourning a death about a queen. I can see one right now.
That's great.
Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
Hi, Sia. I'm 6'7", but down there. Finish this, man. But Hi, Sia. I'm 6'7", but down there.
Stop the cap! Stop the cap!
Listen, I won't believe it until I see it, though.
You'll get to see it. Jesus. Jesus, why?
What I know? Let up.
Let's go!
I'm 6'7" down there.
My name is Harshit.
Actually, got a
are you vegan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Aye.
Do you like cherries?
Yeah.
What about almonds?
They're fine.
Cashews?
Yeah, they're
good. How about a date?
That's
I know, miss. Just because you're a gent. Boom, let's go.
Why did you say no to us? I mean, why did you say no to us?
Bro, it was just a little disappointing.
Bro?
Yeah.
Who are you calling, bro?
All of y'all. That's why y'all are there.
I'm so happy to be on the same.
Do you remember his line, the puppet?
Oh, they got his little head nod.
I'm so happy to be on the same.
Yeah.
Do you
remember his line, the puppet booty guy's line?
That is crazy. Oh.
I'm 21.
Okay. With that little tattoo there as well. Okay, that's surely got to be haram. That's surely got to be against our religion. But, still though, I'm not sure. Yeah, I'll give a solid 5 maybe as well.
So I don't make mistakes. I just
take
them.
5.5.
Good evening, ma'am.
Oh,
my name is Monkave Marvin. Just like my motherland, you are a freaking babe. A freaking babe.
Honestly, leave the studio, bro. This isn't even a studio, bro. Leave the mosque, man. Leave the mosque.
From another man. My name is Ufufefe Ofefe Osans. I do not have no parents, no mama, no papa. Can you be my mama? I need one right now.
Oh, no.
You play basketball?
Okay, this is straight up racism at this point. This is just pure racism. Because, bro, like, look at me, bro. When have I ever been racist on this stream, bro? Come on. But this right here, this is bang out order, man. This is bang out order, bro. Genuinely. Honestly, I thought racism stopped a long time ago, but I might have to get on one knee right now, bro. Honestly, like, just a little. What am I doing?
You play basketball?
What is that?
Just one.
Okay. Hi, Ritika. My name's Harshit.
Harshit.
I know that you're into gym, but are you also into Ayurveda by any chance?
What the hell?
Because I'd like to see that jadi booty.
Fucking eye, boys. This one here is gonna go right in my eyeball, boys. Yep, that's it, boy. Jadi booty. Oh, what is he on? Oh,
my name's Zion. My love for you is like diarrhea, because I just can't hold it in.
You're gonna stink,
stinky line.
Stinky line.
Hi Ritika, I'm Omer. And I forgot my line apparently.
I've seen this on Cyber. The same thing happened.
Genuinely forgot my line.
Oh fuck, okay. Who do you?
Okay. I'll be back for you.
Not bad recovery.
Hi Ritika, I'm Karthik. I heard you're a gym freak.
Yeah.
You should stop working on those inner thighs because you're gonna.
No!
Get these lines up, man.
I heard you're a gym freak.
Uh-huh.
You should stop working your inner thighs.
Because?
You're gonna crush me with them.
How did that even
a
work?
A CRM
bro?
Shouldn't set your team's.
How did that work?
It should revolu-
Hey Azika, I'm Cassie. Are you into fitness?
Yes.
How about you fit his dick into your mouth?
That's it, but I mean, it'd pretty easily slide through, to be fair, mate. It's literally about the size of what have I got? Even this pinky is a bit too big for you, bro. I'll be honest. Width and length combined.
Fitness?
Yeah.
How about you fit his dick into your mouth?
Oh,
the
thing is
dead.
The thing is
dead.
I told you
nothing. How can you say that?
Got it.
Hey, Ritika.
What's up?
Okay.
What's
so,
name?
My name? My name is Nitin. Okay. So, since it's clear that I'm taller than you, and you like gymming, you can use my shoulders to do pull-ups.
Just because I like
you.
Oh,
Jimmy,
this guy,
Jimmy.
Just because I like
you.
Look at this.
She does gym, not me.
Hi, Ritika. I'm Chu. I like old-fashioned women. You know the ones that didn't have cocks?
Man, it's valid.
You didn't just say that.
It's a valid conclusion right there. Oh, wait, hold up a second. Did she just say no? And I'm just you know, inferring here, boys. I'm just making a hypothesis right here, boys. Did she say no because she's packing a little Twinkie of her own? I'm just saying that this right here, if I don't know if you look and see this, yeah. Not gonna lie, it's got a little bulge here, it's got a little bit of definition over there. Little print, you could also say. I'm just hypothesizing, boys. Oh, I think she's on the other side. I think she's in the middle, maybe. Hybrid, you can say.
Are you a cardio circuit?
Cause you make my heart. Yeah, cause. Fuck! Try again!
Bro, the fumbling too much, man. It's cause they're ending, aren't it?
Just. I'm not gonna say anything. Just look.
Just look. You're pretty cute.
Thank you. Aww. You can see my heart's beating for
you. Aww, okay, that's pretty
sweet. Let's go! Let's go, Joe! Let's go! Get it in here! You got it!
It's too much. Like, Sanjay, don't let go.
Oh, caramba,
hey,
I've only got 10 more minutes to enjoy this.
Wait,
it's not horrible and it's not great.
Another five. Actually,
5.3.
Okay, enough.
Hi, Shristi.
Hi.
I'm aware. Do you want to see something cute?
Yes.
Hey.
Use a mirror. Yeah, classic.
Look
in the mirror.
Very original.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Go away!
I'm just copying the sad man at this point, man.
Hi, Shristi.
Hi.
My name is Ayan.
If you're gonna copy that, I do. You gotta add a little twist to it, man.
Yeah, to all the ugly girls I've met, I told them I'm gay. I'm gay.
That is. That is hard.
He should be.
Oh my god.
You should be. That's a vibe. Imagine a woman coming up to you and saying you should be gay. I don't even know how I'd respond to that, man. To be honest.
And he watches more anime than anyone.
Hey, Shristi.
Hi.
Yo, you see what is here?
Pikachu.
It's a cute Pikachu, right? But I choose you.
Bro, these all don't make sense, man. Catch me with your ball. How was he meant to do that then?
Hi, Shristi. My name is Harshit. And I know you're a fashion designer. No wonder that outfit looks amazing.
Thank you.
But I have a proposition. Can I talk you out of your dress?
Well, I swear he's used that already.
So you see, that's where the trouble began. That smile. That damn smile.
Ooh!
Yes.
Daddy
chill! Fair enough.
Hi, Shristi.
Hi.
I'm Shiv. You remind me of my mom's chopper. You know why? Because you hit different.
Oh, wait, I know what that means. I think that means shoe, if I'm not mistaken. You hit different, eh? She's a little freaky too, man. I ain't gonna lie. I think she's into a bit of that BDSM and that. I think she's a bit into domestic violence too, so. I mean, do with that what you want.
Yeah,
she's top. She likes to talk to relationships.
Hi, Shristi.
Hi.
I'm Karthik.
Yeah.
Are you a Victoria's Secret model by any chance?
No.
Because they were looking for you at the store. There's a Victoria's Secret store.
For
bro, honestly, bro. Just get out, man. Get out, honestly. Oh, this guy is ruining it all. Well, I mean, all of them are, but especially this guy, man.
There's a Victoria's Secret store. Hi, Shristi, I'm CJ, you're a fashion designer, right?
Yes.
Can I live in your socks? Because I want to be in every step you take.
John, my ovaries.
Oh, why do they keep saying my ovaries? I think he's not going for. I don't remember them going for transgender surgery. So, not that I know him, but you know. I mean, this guy definitely has. This guy right here, he's definitely got a couple flaps through him. He's definitely got a little roast beef right now. I guarantee he's literally completely wet right now as well. This guy, he's definitely packing a proper like ran through one as well. He's got bare mileage to him. And this guy, yeah, he just hasn't got anything, bro. He ain't got a cock or a vagina, bro. He's literally got nothing. He's got no reproductive organs or anything.
John, my ovaries.
Hey, I'm Alan. I don't know why astronauts go to space to see the world. I can just look at mine.
Wait, I'm my sperm.
No, I don't know why.
Sometimes you feel like your tracks are right there, but they're just not ready to export. There's still something missing.
I don't know why astronauts go to space to see the world. I can see my world by just looking at you.
Aww.
Wait, that's Hacker!
Hey, get away from her, buddy. We know you. We've seen your tactics before. You're on the wanted list, number one prime target. Look at the hair. Look, he's trying to domestically abuse her again. He's trying to grapple her, and soon enough, he's gonna strangle her. Get out while you can, babe. Whatever your name is. He's a dangerous man. With a dangerous plan. And soon.
You look like a bodyguard. Okay, hey Shrishti, I'm Cassie. I know morons don't eat a lot, so would you like to eat something without any calories?
Jesus Christ.
Alright. Hold on a minute. Actually, he's a lie. It's a lie, bro. I'm telling you, mate, you can never trust these Indians, bro. It's got 525 calories in there. So, and it's also got a lot of protein, I heard, from a certain source that I made.
As long as you promise that you won't
shove
me in there.
I wouldn't.
What?
What? Yes.
Yeah, there you go. Well, I guarantee Faz is back.
Stay there, Dad. Let your master let you.
Hey, shut up and come here, Dad.
Super swipe. Wait. Regular question. Do you remember his life? Who's the guy?
Something about Victoria's Secret.
Thank you, bro.
Okay, Shrishti, I have a question.
Yeah.
If you had to hook up with someone, you're just a one-night stand. Like, just to get down there and dirty, who would it be?
Except the guy next to you, he doesn't.
Yeah, he's just.
You're not, it's cancer.
As long as Harshit is wearing those glasses, then. Oh. Look at what I'm doing.
Oh, he just wants you for a week next to me.
Alright. 4, maybe
3.8.
Yeah, we'll give it 4 because it's got a little definition there.
Behind marriage.
Nice.
Whoa. Whoa. I think this is the last woman of the day. Thank God.
Hi Sanjana, are you the ring from Lord of the Rings? Because, well, I want you to be my delicious.
Yeah, man. I'm done. What the... Honestly, man, I can't do these little gremlins, man. I can't. Honestly, I can't.
Because, well, I want you to be my gracious.
Oh!
That is disgusting.
Wow!
Happy married life.
Hi, Sanjana, I'm Zion.
Yeah, he thinks he's.
If I had to rate you on a scale of 1 to 10, I would give you a 9. Because I'm the one you're missing.
Yeah,
he
always knows,
bro.
Of course, he thinks it's racist.
Hi, I'm Omer. I believe in following my heart. Can I have your Instagram?
Yeah, you can.
That one just gave me the flu.
Hi, Sanjana. I'm Shiv. Finish the lyric, okay? Hey, I just met you.
And this is crazy.
So here's my number.
Whoa!
Why, bro? Why, man? Why? 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 Bro, I want to inject myself with AIDS right now. I want to find the first Indian that was ever made and shoot them. Just erase the whole race. That's a bar. Head actually.
Yes.
Yeah, she's got that in there. Gonna have to bring that down to a 3.6 boys. It's just 9 o'clock, boys. I need to hear. But all I'm gonna hear is.
Put bumper too. Can I take you on a drive later tonight?
No.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's like a 20th
player. Hey, I'm Nitin. So based on that interaction, I noticed something. You have really good curves. But your smile is
my favorite. Yeah, classic.
Oh,
unoriginal.
Hi, Sanjana. My name is Harshit. I heard you talk about your hand in marriage, right? So can you quickly just... I know you like this jacket, so can you just quickly touch it?
Yeah, that's husband material.
It's Simpson. Okay, it's a Simpson jacket. Crazy. Yeah, he's literally gonna sniff that and jerk off to that smell later on. Hey, what did he say?
Yeah, that's husband material.
Yeah. Let's go!
Hey, sir. I don't have any words, but what do you say?
I think it's that time of that day, boys. I think it's, you know what, it's been a good stream. It's been a good stream, boys, but honestly, peace.
Can you do that for me?
You know,
what? You know you want to say yes.
You know you want to say yes. Oh, if that is the most Indian line of all time. You know you want to say yes, huh? Please, bro, I beg, please. You know you want to do it, huh?
Okay, I think you already know.
My Indian accent is horrible as well.
Alan? Okay, I would ask you if you died from running through my mind all day. But from your looks of it, doesn't seem like you run at all.
Yeah, I can smell it.
You see the majority over here. You know,
she wants to say yes. What are you saying?
Say it, don't put things in my mouth like that.
That's what she said.
Genius with that analogy right there. It's crazy.
Okay, regular question. Do you remember his line?
I actually don't. No. I know it was something disgusting though. Like, what is twirl for me? And what is bumper at all? You.
Oh god. Oh, thank god that ended. Oh, boys. We finally made it. 1.5 hours later. Things I've gathered from that. Never dated Indian. I want to bleach my skin right now. I genuinely might even order that. Hold up. How much is it actually? Hey, you know what? That's not bad, you know. $150 to $400. Now, I'm just saying that's a possibility right now, anyways, but. Yeah, man. I don't know how I survived this through this video, but if you lot want me to check out the first one, and I don't even know if I can watch that, to be honest. But I hope you lot enjoyed the video. Make sure that you lot subscribe, like, comment, do all that good stuff. Comment down below what else I should react to as well. But yeah, man. Other than that, I'll see you lot in a bit. Peace.